attention.
I know this design. Shah's faithful wield crossbows like these.
Be wary. This place is trapped.
I wonder what the next move is.
Got a long road ahead.
They didn't live here, though.
The past is nearer than we think. We simply must dig.
Looks like the place the Dark Justitia's letter mentioned. But where's the stash? Left out in plain sight like that? No, the Harpers are too smart for that. Get going.
My faith protects me. Have to keep low.
But to keep going. Breathe deep and move.
Go time. I'm going to enjoy this.
Roll in my favor. Indeed. Some bloody work. What path lies before me?
What should I do? Have to keep. keep going. Better to hide than fight sometimes.
The past is nearer than we think. We simply must dig.
Gold accents aren't too tarnished yet. We might be able to chip them off and melt them.
Absolutely not. Or you'd be killing history itself.
Extura!
Yes, this again.
Thank you.
Who's the statue, you think?
Human, certainly. A god, perhaps. Why would gnomes make such a thing?
You're the expert. Why don't you tell me?
Friends in a right, Borlaug. That rubble ain't budging, no matter how hard she whips them gnomes. Nera's gonna be pissed. What you want, anyway? Here to yap or looking to buy? Dry land means fresh stock. Come back anytime. I'll be here, enjoying the show.
Let's get on with it.
Remember, things could always get worse for you.
A statue of Shah, but it's been vandalized. What is that symbol?
What's next, I wonder?
The slowest of you lot is getting tossed to a rope that you eat.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
I hope you're
magical tricks can turn the true soul!
What now? Poorly, obviously. Tunnel collapsed on a true soul. Absolute's going to eat my liver. Now move! I've got no time for...
The parasite stirs, but it's a mere tickle. You hear no thoughts or memories. Just an echo of scars that never healed.
A true soul, eh? Useless wreck of a lookout could have told me. Glad you're here to take responsibility. Tunnel's collapsed. Trapped true soul near. He's stuck in there with poisoned geezers. We don't get him out soon. It's both our heads.
The famous Nier. Subject of the Myconid's ire, no?
Place is older than bone dust. Previous tenants left a trap. Dropped a shit ton of metal once we dug a ways in. Get near out, and you'll have the Absolute's blessing. No doubting that. Entrance to an ancient temple. General's orders, Nier said. Must contain something important. He got me to recruit non-believers. But not everyone's seeing the Absolute's truth. They don't get paid soon. I'll have a riot on my hands. Not a one. Unless you count tacking Aboleth fangs to my whipping cane. Thought you would. True souls don't abandon their own. Yes, true soul? Let me guess. Brithvar and Kerr. They've been a thorn in my arse since Nier hired us. Ignore Dumb and Dumber. They'd jump down a well if they thought there was gold at the bottom. Nier can handle himself. Reason I joined. I know which way the lava flows.
You prick's got some nerve. Clean up this mess. Nier dies, heads roll.
Keep crying for your sister.
Ugh. It's you, the mascot of my ill fortunes.
Much as I'd love to chat, I'm not allowed social breaks. I came down here looking for Wulbryn. I suspected he and his little friends might have come to this region. And I was right. But I was too late. Wulbryn had already been taken to Moonrise Towers. The rest, put to work. You won't find a worse gaggle of ne'er-do-wells than these Iron Hand gnomes. Except for Wulbryn, desperate though his taste in companions might be. As I was contemplating his folly, I was spotted by a very ugly Dwergar. Now, I dig. It isn't good. Dig, and hope for an opportunity to escape. These brutes are no mere goblins. I doubt you could take them on.
You will. If you are successful, that would be most convenient.
My sister's in there! Myrna! Myrna, can you hear me?
The gnomes speak in soft whispers, the words all but lost in the hot air.
Philomene's gone, and if she's smart, she won't be coming back.
Tell the sergeant where she went. Baldur.
Electron's still trapped with that maniac near.
Forget the smoke powder! They kill Phil on the spot! I won't let you do it!
Praise Ironhand. Lurida, our prayers are answered. Sir, our friends are trapped in the cave-in. And I know a way to get them out.
Bug, please. Trusol Nir will... You know what he'll do. I... All right. Go ahead, Lunkbug. Tell him.
A few days back, there was a scene. Our friend Philomene, she's a sapper, set off a blast and ran off. We set a spot for hiding if someone found trouble. I'll mark your map. If Philomene made it, you'll find her there. She'll have the stuff to blow that tunnel wide open and get Beldron and the rest out.
She's all right. Thank the Stern himself. But the others? They'll die in that tunnel, if not by poison, then by Nir's hand.
So, you have the powder? My Beldron will die back there. Blow up that wall, I'm begging you. Hurry! Our people won't last in that cave-in forever.
To stay idle.
I have a lot on my mind. I'm,
back on
well,
your feet, or I'll bite your toes off one by one.
Yes, true soul.
Beldron out of there.
You got the smoke powder?
Yes, true soul.
That's so.
Set it near the rubble and ignite it. That'll blow the drow out.
Didn't you hear? Do I need to rip the extra flesh off your ears? Faster!
Near the rubble, a fragmented voice clutches at your mind.
True soul! True soul! Finally, you must clear rubble, filling poison! Quit quick, or head! Careful, mercs! On the edge! Get me out!
You through Nir's eyes is a blur. You only make out a bit of rubble and few moving figures. The blur resolves into an image. Two gnomes feverishly removing debris, while two others lie dead at Nir's feet. Their flesh scorched by powerful magic. You sense Nir's frustration, tinged with rage, as the connection fades.